Start out with a trip from entry number 103. And 103 is Whisperer. It's a Monica Hunt entry from Haverhill, Mass., shown by Alexa Baco. Check one. Check. And we have a number of awards that we'll be giving out today, all connected with the Horse of the Year for USHJA Zone 1. I want to thank Dietrich Insurance, proud to sponsor this year's USHJA Zone 100 Finals. Their people make the difference in this highly competitive market. Our representatives are licensed insurance agents taking care of your needs for farm liability and equine mortality. Here in New England, call Fran Donnelly for all of your equine insurance needs. And next we have entry number 110. It's Living the Dream. Kristen Smith, Ride of a Monica Hunt entry, number 110. Entry number 23 joining us now. This is Aramis. It's an entry of Diane Rossell from West Hartford, Connecticut. Shown by Deidre Catani, entry number 23. And Deidre returns with Aramis for a second trip now. It's the second time around for entry number 23. Next to show, entry number 105, it's Naturally, a Four Winds Farm entry out of Ocala, Florida. Tristan Smith with a ride, number 105. Stepping into the ring now is entry number 30, it's Liband. Entry owned and shown by Armand Chanel, it's entry number 30. Thank you. 135 now. It's Domino Bio. Marissa Canale, entry from Hull, Massachusetts. Sarah Tyndall with this ride, entry 135. Entry number 131. Chanel returns now with Libond, entry number 30. It's a second trip now for entry number 30. 131 high tide, a Patrick March entry, a Christian Chance with us, Ryan. We continue now with the Special Hunters and the first trip from Riddle, entry number 112, Old Sardella entry of the ride for Tristan Smith. Second trip now for Riddle, entry number 112. have a lot of great awards that we're going to be giving out at this show, including $300 from the Stable Secretary. Stable Secretary makes it easy for trainers, barn managers, and horse owners to manage their horses and customers. You can enter and view health records, track services rendered, create invoices, fill out entry blanks, and keep your customers and accountant happy. Their cloud-based software is intuitive and easy to use, and their mobile app allows users to manage their barn anytime, anywhere. They offer different packages and prices to suit your needs and your budget, and they can also do your data entry. And we're joined now by Zoe. It's entry number 56 at Georgia Rivero, entry from New Canaan, Connecticut. Beefy Schmidt with a ride, entry number 56. And that was Fifi Schmidt finishing up her second round in our Special Hunters now with Zoe. That's entry number 56. And stepping into the ring right now, we have Gronk 87. It's an entry owned and ridden by Deidre Catani of Pembroke, Mass. It's entry number 20. First trip now, entry number 33 at City Lights. A Kim Minor entry from Colchester, Connecticut. Armand Chanel with a ride, entry number 33. And Armand elects to do his two special hunter trips back-to-back now. Entry number 33, City Lights on course, second card. Watching a trip now from Charleston, entry number 111. It's entry 111, Carter Anderson entry, Louisville, Tennessee. Now ride number 372 for Tristan Smith. Our 20th trip now comes from entry number 62, Dramatic TF, Catherine Schmidt of Ridgefield, Connecticut, showing her entry, number 62. Stepping into the ring now, number 11-1-1. This is Doctor Who. It's a Melissa Schaefer entry. Usher of Oxford, New York, with Ryan. On course, entry number one, it's Bellevue. Owned by Suzanne Duncan from East Greenwich, Rhode Island. Entry number one. And we continue now with second trip for Doctor Who and Lorraine Busser, entry number 11. Entry number 17 now. This will be a first trip for Carolina. Teresa Pennell, entry from Littleton, Massachusetts, shown by Frank Perla, number 17. Thank you. And watching a second trip now for Carolina and Frank Perla, entry number 17, 1-7, second card. Suzanne Duncan, owner-rider for Bellevue, returns for a second time now. It's entry number one. And a first trip now from entry 108. Fine. Owned by Tristan Smith, 108. Thank you. We continue now with the special hunters and the first trip from Ruby Slippers, Mary Mazzarella in Fallon, Connecticut, and Armand Chanel in the Irons, number 34. Number of awards will be presented today, including the high score professional rider for zone one. Our high score award winner will be receiving $300 and stable secretary. Armand Chanel returns with Ruby Slippers now for a second time. Second card now, number 34. Thank you. And back to a first trip now, this one from entry number 7. It's Renaissance Man. Kristen Chance showing this time for Caroline Rooney of Portsmouth, entry number 7. Up to trip number 30 now. This is Coco Cello, Emily Gilbert's entry from Concord, Massachusetts. It's entry number 128. Des Marais of Shrewsbury, Mass. With a ride. Alicia will take her second trip now with Coco Cello, which is 128. Thank you. Tristan Chance and Renaissance Man. Now it's a second trip for entry number 7. Caroline Rooney entry. Special Hunter is a Federer. It's entry number 21, and it's a first trip now. It's a Carly Bowen entry from Cohasset, Mass. And this first trip comes from Nelson. It's entry number 55. Beefy Schmidt ride of a Valerie Peltier entry out of New York. And we'll see back-to-back trips now for Nelson, entry number 55. This is for the second card now, 5-5. And this first trip comes from entry number 107. It's Cobalt 6, an entry of Monica Hunt of Haverhill, Mass. Second time around now for Cobalt 6 and Tristan, entry number 107. Thank you. On course entry 102, this is Applejack. It's an entry owned and written by Catherine Souza from Foxborough, Mass. And another back-to-back trip now. 102, Applejack on course for the second class. Back to a first trip now, this one from Geldlich. It's an Amelia Cummings entry. Manchester Center, Vermont, Linda Horton in the irons. 118 on course. Thank you. And Linda will do a back-to-back now with Gelflick, entry number 108, 118, second time. We continue now with Vendome, entry number 31. Armand Chanel showing an entry for Jessica Oswald of Tallinn, Connecticut, number 31. And a trip for the second card now, entry number 31, Vendome and Armand Chanel. Thank you. Next on course, entry number 100. This is California Dreamin', a Kelly Norton entry. Kristen Malacarne with Ryan, entry number 100 now, first time. Now, Kirsten will stay in now for a second trip with California Dreamin'. It's entry number 100. Back to a first trip now, this one from Malaga. It's an entry of and shown by Shana Johnson, entry number 38. Thank you. 129. This is Cayman 40. Alicia Desmarais of Shrewsbury showing for Equine Initiative LLC. Number 129, first time. And a back-to-back trip now for Alicia and Cayman 40, entry number 129. Dana Johnson returns with Malaga for second time now. Entry number 38, second trip. First trip now, this is Huckleberry Finn. It's a Sarah Tyndall ride of an creek in Concord, Massachusetts, 133. We started out looking for about 95 trips in a total for our special hunters. We're up to trip number 50 at the moment. It looks like Sarah and Huckleberry Finn will give us a second trip now in our special hunters. This is entry number 133, second time. This is a first trip we're watching. It comes from Larimo, entry number 25. Harley Price entry from Hingham, Massachusetts, shown by Deidre Katana. Entry 114114 Kennebec. Charisma Ventures LLC entry out of Haverhill, Massachusetts, of Brittany Bouchard. Irons entry number 114. Next to go, entry number 113113. This is spectacular. It's a Libby LeStage entry out of Warren, Vermont. Kristen Smith with yet another ride. It's entry number 113. Stepping into the ring now, number 6868, is BBC Up at Lights, a Campbell Stables entry out of Southampton, New York, shown by Tammy Ross, entry number 68. We'll be right back. Armand Chanel returns to the ring with Atlantis. This is a first trip now for Atlantis, entry number 36. Tammy Ross returns with BBC Up in Lights for the second time, number 68. Thank you. And back to a first trip, this one from Rio de Janeiro, entry number 117, Linda Orton riding for Sophia Morel. Next to show is entry 145, Cool Boy 22. It's Peacock Ridge LLC entry out of Greenwich, Connecticut. Lucy Nyland Elliott in the irons, number 145. We continue now with Zoomerang, entry number 73. This will also be a first trip. Month limited entry from Bridgefield, Connecticut. Dana Risby of also of Greenwich in the Irons, number 73. Linda Orton returns with Sophia Morel's Rio de Janeiro for a second trip. It's the second time around now. 117. A second trip now for Cool Boy 22, entry number 145. In Island Elliott, aboard Peacock Ridge entry. Thank you. Entry number 36 now. This is Atlantis. It's a second trip. Armand Chanel entry, and this time shown by Lynn LaGuardia. Dana Risby returns with Zoomerang for the second time. This is entry number 73 on course for the second card. Entry number 99 now, this is Centeno 8, a Kelly Norton entry from Framingham, Mass. Alucard with a ride. Entry number 99. Thank you. And second trip now for Centeno 8, entry number 99. This will be a first trip now. This is entry number 146. 146, it's Diamond Knight. Known by Emily Carr. Just a reminder for everyone, the booth, the concession stand is open here in the Coliseum. They've been there since early this morning, serving breakfast, serving lunch. Don't have to wander too far. The concession stand downstairs here at the Coliseum. First time in the ring now for entry number 130. This is Indigo. Tina Verga entry from Jefferson, Massachusetts. B.P. Schmidt with a ride. It's entry 130 on course. And a back-to-back now for Indigo, entry number 130. A second time around now, 3130. Second trip now, number 146, it's Diamond Knight. We welcome to the ring Anna Huggins and her entry grandstand, entry number 89. This is entry number 89, first trip. And Anna elects to remain in the ring for her second trip with Grandstand, entry number 89. And unfortunately, we have to show that as off course. Solidago B. Entry of Jiminy Sharp of Barrington, Rhode Island. Entry number 138.